Let's see, what?
It's a long bus ride.
I guess it just depends on
the game last night?
Of course not.
We got a whole new attitude. It's bringing us a lot of success.
Well, any fool can fight.
Oh, yeah, racial quota. Are you videotaping me right now, Jay?
No.
Mm-mm. Yeah, you are.
What's wrong?
You're videotaping.
What's wrong?
What's wrong with what? You think it's okay to videotape me?
Well, why would you not want me to videotape you if I was videotaping you?
I don't give you consent to videotape me.
But why would you not want me to videotape you if I was? Why would you want me, huh? Why would you want me to not videotape you if I was videotaping? What do you mean I'm ridiculous?
If you show that to anybody,
what do you got to hide?
If you put that on the
what do you got to hide?
If you put that on the internet,
what do you got to hide?
I don't give you consent to take my photograph or anything.
What do you got to hide?
I'm just letting you know.
What do you got to hide?
I'll sue the fuck out of you.
For what?
For using my image without my consent. You can't use my image.
What do you got to hide? What do you got to hide?
Are you gonna keep yelling or?
I'm not yelling. I'm asking you a question. I'm asking you a question.
You're yelling.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I'm asking you a question.
Finish or what? Are you gonna chill the fuck out?
I'm not doing that. What do you got? I don't get mad if you videotaping me talking.
I don't care what you would be mad about, Jake.
Like, well, what the fuck is wrong with somebody videotaping you fucking talking?
You should ask people before you do that.
I don't know.
It's not a surprise.
Oh, no, well.
You should let them know that we're going to do that.
I don't know. You're acting like I'm going to go tell.
Weirdo.
What, for fucking taking a picture of you?
You can't just videotape people without telling them you're videotaping them.
Well, shit. I did tell you I was videotaping.
No, you did not. I had to ask.
What were you saying? You haven't said nothing.
You haven't even answered me.
You haven't said nothing yet.
You haven't actually said yes or no. You're videotaping. So, you know.
You're acting like... What?
What are you hiding? What are you hiding? Fucking answer the question, faggot.
What did I do?
Faggot.
What did I do?
You're a faggot.
I don't care if you call me a faggot. What did I do? What do you got to hide?
Exactly. You're a piece of shit. Racial quotas are often established as a means of discrimination.
I like that.
Racial discrimination. Quotas are determined by government authority. Government sanctions. Wikipedia.org. Sir.
And so what's your
just so you know,
what are you trying to point out? What's your information?
I'll find what I'm looking for.
Remember how I screamed at you when you started coming on to me? And I just said, Jesus, stop it, Joe. I'm ashamed of you.
1973 federal judge, first mandated reported case.